Bad guy.
I like it.
Most can it be? Most. Good morning, students. So today we shall study the derivative of logarithmic functions. So we can use method called logarithmic differentiation. So it is a method to find the derivatives of functions of the form y is equal to f of x raised to g of x. So now we have to start some examples. That is, differentiate x is to x cos x, x raised to x cos x plus x square plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. We will differentiate these. So here the let y equal to this given functions. Let y equal to, that is, x is to x cos x plus x square plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. So if you take a direct logarithm on both sides, so log m plus n is not equal to log m plus log n. So hence we resolved into two function. So this x is to x cos x we treat one, and x square plus 1 by x square minus 1 we treat another function. So take u is equal to, I will take the function u is equal to x is to x cos x, and v equal to, that is, x square plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. That is, now differentiate this. So now what happened? Y is equal to, therefore y is equal to what happened? U plus v. So if you differentiate with respect to x, what we get? Dy by dx is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. So this is called equation number 1. Now to get dy by dx, first we require du by dx and then dv by dx. So to find du by dx, we have, so u is equal to what? U is equal to x raised to x cos x. So to find the derivative of this, we have take log on both sides. Taking log on both sides. Please mute him. Asim Bage. So taking logarithm on both sides, so we take log of u is equal to log of x raised to x cos x. Then here you can use the property of logarithm, that is, log of m raised to n is n log m. That is, log u is equal to, log u is equal to n. What is n for x cos x and m for x? So it become now x cos x into log x. So this is log u is equal to. Now it is in simplest form. So now we further differentiate this. So now we have simplest form, that is, log u is equal to, so simplest form is there, log u is equal to ये एक्स कॉस एक्स इंटू लॉग एक्स. सो डिफरेंशिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स देन, डिफरेंशिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स. सो व्हाट इज डेल्टा ऑफ लॉग यू विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स इज वन बाय यू इंटू डी यू बाय डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू. So derivative of x cos x log x. I treat one function is x cos x, second is log x. Apply the product rule. X cos x first function into derivative of log x plus second function is log x into derivative of x cos x. That is the product rule. So then now du by dx is du by dx equal to u into bracket x cos x. Then what is derivative of log x is 1 by x plus log x into derivative of x cos x. You can apply the product rule here. X derivative of cos is minus sin x plus cos x into derivative of x is 1. So then u is, we have u is x as to x cos x into bracket. If this x get cancelled. So cos x into 1 cos x plus log x into bracket minus x sin x plus cos x into 1 cos x. This is the du by dx. Now we have v. That is v is equal to what? X square plus 1 divided by x square minus 1. V equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 1. So here, so it is in not in the form of f of x is to g of x. So here logarithm is not required. So we can differentiate directly. Differentiate with respect to x. So now what is derivative of v? I will write dv by dx is equal to, how to differentiate x square plus 1 by x square minus 1? This in the form of derivative of f of x by g of x, that is g of x into derivative of the f of x minus f of x into derivative of g of x whole divided by g of x bracket square. So this is called quotient rule. So now using quotient rule, we can differentiate this. So keep denominator x square minus 1 as it is into derivative of x square plus 1 is derivative of x square 2x plus 0 2x minus numerator x square plus 1 derivative of denominator 2x. So whole divided by denominator square x square minus 1 bracket square. So when you simplify this, so 2x or 2x there, I will take common 2x into bracket x square minus 1 minus x square minus into plus is minus 1, right, divided by x square minus 1 bracket square. So this is equal to x square get cancel this. So minus 1 minus minus 2 into 2 minus 4x minus 4x divided by x square minus 1 bracket square. This is the dv by dx. So now we want dv by dx. So to substitute these two values, du by dx and dv by dx, in equation number 1. So we get dy by dx is equal to du by dx. What is du by dx? X is to x cos x into bracket cos x plus log x into bracket minus x sin x plus cos x bracket complete प्लस डीवी बाई एक्स माइनस फोर एक्स बाय एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वन ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर. सो दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. दिस इज द डीवाई बाई डी एक्स फॉर द गिवन फंक्शन. Take another example now. Second one. Next example is if y is equal to x cos x is to x plus x sin x is to 1 by x. X cos x is to x plus x sin x is to 1 by x. So for exam it will be asked separately. X cos x is to x for 3 marks and x sin x is to 1 by x for 3 marks. Anyone can be asked. So now, so given function is, so here we have to find what divided x. See, that is a x is variable which is in index form here and here also. So we cannot take logarithm on both sides directly. So we have to do separately. So first take u is equal to what? U is equal to x cos x raised to x, and v is equal to x sin x raised to 1 by x. So then what happened? The y becomes u plus v. So we differentiate with respect to x. So dy by dx equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. This is equation number one. So now first we want du by dx. So for du by dx, we have u is equal to what? U is equal to x cos x raised to x. Find du by dx. Taking logarithm on both sides. Then log u is equal to log of x cos x raised to x. So this is equal to what? Again, applying the theorem of logarithm, log m raised to n is n log m, that is x log x cos x. So it is now simplest form. So we differentiate with respect to x. So derivative of log u with respect to x is 1 by u into du by dx is equal to, again here product rule, first variable is x, second variable is log of x cos x. So differentiate by the product rule. X as it is. Derivative of log x cos x is first log derivative 1 by x is 1 by x cos x. Then multiply derivative of x cos x. What is derivative of x cos x? Applying the product rule, x into derivative of cos x is minus sin x plus cos x, and derivative of x is 1. So this is first variable, derivative of second variable. Plus second variable is what? Second variable log x cos x into derivative of x is 1. So here one of the x will cancel. So now we get du by dx. So du by dx is equal to u into bracket 1 by cos x, we can multiply inside. So it become minus x. Sin x by cos x is tan x. It is tan x plus these cos x multiplied. 1 by cos x multiplied, the cos x will cancel. So it is 1 plus log x cos x. So let it complete. Then what is u is equal to? U is nothing but x cos x raised to x. into bracket minus x star x plus 1 plus log of x cos x. So this is the du by dx. Du by dx is x cos x is 2x into bracket minus x tan x plus 1 plus log x cos x. Now we want to dv by dx. Now what we have, v is equal to x on x is to 1 by x. Again here x is in variable form, so we differentiate. Before differentiating, we take logarithm on both sides. Take log on both sides. Class name. So log v is equal to log of x sin x raised to 1 by x. So this is equal to what? 1 by x log of x sin x. Then different, now it is in this form, so we differentiate with respect to x. So d root of log v with respect to x is 1 by v into dv by dx is equal to product rule. Again, product 1 by x first function into derivative of log x sin x is, that is 1 by x sin x, then 1 log derivative over, then multiply derivative of x sin x. We have to find by using product rule x derivative of sin x cos plus sin x into derivative of x is 1. So plus second function is log of x sin x into derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. See, derivative of 1 by x equal to find derivative of 1 by x is equal to derivative of x is to minus 1. 1 by x can be right, x is to minus 1. Then we apply derivative of x is to n formula. Minus 1, x is to minus 1, minus 1. So minus 1 by x square is the derivative of 1 by x. So now it becomes dv by dx is equal to dv by dx is equal to v into bracket, that is this sin x we can multiply inside. So it is now 1 by x square. Right? Or I keep like this 1 by x first. So 1 by x sin x multiplied. X it cancel. Cos by sin cot x plus sin x by x. Sin x, sorry, sin x it cancel. All right, sin x by x sin x. Then plus log x sin x into minus 1 by x square. So then v is x sin x raised to 1 by x. This 1 by x can multiply it inside now. That is cot x by x. Cot x by x. And this sin x will cancel. So it is plus 1 by x square. 1 by x square minus this minus into plus minus log of x sin x divided by x square. So then now it is finally x sin x raised to 1 by x. What is LCM is x square. So we get here x square required to multiply x. This here multiply x. It becomes x cot x. And here plus 1 minus log of x sin x. This is the dv by dx.
substitute both these values in equation number one, we get divided.
That is what now? D by dx is equal to du by dx. Du by dx is x cos x raised to x into bracket minus x tan x plus 1. Can I give it? Minus x tan x plus 1 plus log. Plus log x cos x plus log x cos x. Then what is dv by dx? X sin x, x sin x raised to 1 by x into bracket x cot x plus 1 minus log of x sin x whole divided by 30x square. So this is the required one. D by dx. Okay. So many examples will continue in the next class. Thank you. This is it. Thank you.